in round number four for the home crowd. Seems to like it. And heading out towards that 75-meter mark again, so that could well be another nudge of improvement for Anita Włodarczyk.
Absolutely, Chris. Włodarczyk just taking those few rounds to warm up, but she's three-time Olympic champion for a reason.